When the wife is away, Mr. Kimble will play. Welcome back to another video. Like I mentioned before,
you've been back enough. I'll be back.
So many videos to record. I've recorded a few of them. Probably my next video. I don't know if it's my best video that I'm gonna release. It's probably my favorite by a long shot. You're gonna love it.
We guarantee it.
And anyways, back to the task at hand. I want to open up some packs. It's been a while. I did open that Chrome Series 1 value pack. Thank you again, Michael. I have won a few waffles, raffles, giveaways, lotteries, whatever they're called on the Facebook groups. But I haven't opened them up yet. James, am I talking too much? Yes, I am. I want to open up some packs. There's a delay in between the sets that are being released, Vacation and Chrome Series 4. I'm happy about it, not happy about it. I'm not happy about it because I want them. I'm happy about it because it gives me some time to collect the monies and to get resituated, all that jazz. But in the meantime, we have to open up some packs on the channel. So I figured, let's play a game. A wonderful, wonderful game called The Wheel of Blasters. I can definitely get on board with some Chrome Series 3. Let's do this. Do they have loaded inserts in the Chrome Series 3 blasters? I don't know. All right, we got a Precious Pete through the looking glass. I have a ton of these I haven't opened up yet. But let's go ahead and start crack-a-lacking. Oh, man. I want to pull an auto. Or obviously a C card. Totem Paula. But yeah, I forgot about the autos. But I was looking in the Facebook groups, Marvin Gardens, and I saw some Chrome Series 1 autos, John Pound, The Dream, Galloping Glen, and I was like, man, I want to pull an auto. And then I was like, you know what? There's some autos in Chrome Series 3. I do have a chance. I think Tom Bunk, maybe some of the newer artists did some autos. I'm not quite sure. Hothead Harvey. Beth, Death, and I think that's a... Is that a refractor? Yeah, that's a refractor, everybody. Joe Nutt. Hippie Skippy. But yeah, I hope the holidays are going well for everybody. I'm on vacation now from work. And I'm enjoying myself. Broadmont. And basically, I've just been working on the house, Alice Island. DDT, Undead Jed. But yeah, I'm looking forward to filming some more. I want some more waffles, everybody. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be exciting. Smelly Sally. The store dot hold the T. Dashboard. I honestly don't like this piece of artwork. Wait, this is store dot. Oh, she's just warped. Santa cutie, Chromie Joni. Alright, last pack. It's not looking good, everybody. Not looking good, but hey. Sign your X on the line. It is what it is. Santa cutie, Stuck Chuck. And hurry down the chimney. Apple Corey. This is just an appetizer video, everybody. Is it a filler? Nah, we don't do fillers on this channel. Zippy Zeke and Jelly Kelly. You know what? I normally don't open these. I know on the black market they're worth like, what, $467 a piece. I could make a ton of money. But we're going to do it in honor of my very first Wheel of Blasters video. Precious Pete. Galangular Angela and Karate. Anyways, everybody, Thank you so much for joining me on another video if you made it this far. Something to that effect. I need a consistent outro. Wait, I have one. I remember now. It's all coming back to me, everybody.